come to a party. My friends pick me up in their truck at 11:30. This is at a frat house, but people are cool. They're reluctant. I followed, but I never dreamed there would be someone there who would catch my attention. I wasn't out searching for love or affection, so I paid my three and the girls got in free. Shined the beer for tequila and we headed into the party. And then in the backyard, some terrible ska band. Someone in the background was doing a cake stand. This place is so lame, all these girls look the same. All these guys have no game. I wish I would've stayed in my bed back at home watching TV alone, where I'd put on some porn or have sex on the phone. Far from people I hate, down from anywhere state, trying to intoxicate girls to give them after the party. And then I saw her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She wasn't wearing underwear, at least I prayed that she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun, maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls tried that. I couldn't believe what this lady was saying. The name she was dropping, the game she was playing. She dated this guy who now writes for black lies. How she's down with the wise, well-constructed disguise. Now I'd rather go dateless and stay here and hate this. Her volume of makeup, her fake, were tasteless. So I said I'd call her, but never would bother, until I got turned down by another girl at a party. So when you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair, she won't be wearing underwear, and you'll discover this girl's not the one, and she'll never be fun. You should just turn and run, because you'll find out that some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. Some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. Some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard.
All the small things, all the small things, I'll take one thing. You're a small thing, always small things. You'll be at my thing, watching, waiting. All the small things, say it ain't small. I will not turn the leads off. Carry me.
I think you really only have one reasonable choice, and that is Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch.
You have to turn about now, or I will make you. You talk about your daughter as though she's doo-doo. And I think you need a break.
I think you need a break from your daughter.
That's my decision, not yours.
You guys have a lot of work.
Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch. Gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. This kid is so entitled. It's incredible. And if he wants to be a bitch, that's it. Shut the hell up. Stop crying all the time. I'm tired of you acting like this. Stop crying. Yeah, you're really tough. You're a bitch and a slut. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna put you in Turnabout Ranch. Turnabout Ranch, Turnabout Ranch, gonna send your ass to Turnabout Ranch.
People aren't always objective about the way they see themselves. I mean, you may think you're hugely open and maybe you're not, or you may think you're very conscientious when in fact you just want to be conscientious.
Crispy. Yep. What do you got?
Put hands inside someone's shirt.
Put my hand in your shirt.
Put my hand in your shirt. Hey, I'll put my hand in your shirt.
I'll put my hand in your shirt. Put my hand in your shirt. Hey, I'll put my hand in your shirt. Put my hand in your shirt.
Put my hand in your shirt. Hey, I'll put my hand in your shirt.
I'll put my hand in your shirt. Put my hand in your shirt. Hey, I'll put my hand in your shirt.
Thing that's going around my head is fighting crime, trying to save the world. Here they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls. Know it? Do you know it?
I do know it.
Fighting crime, trying to save the world. Here they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls.
Fighting crime, trying to save the world.
here they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls, fighting crime, trying to save the world. Here they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls, fighting crime, trying to save the world. Here they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls.
You gotta know the Powerpuff Girls.
The phone is ringing.
I have to say, I never thought I would hear you sing this particular song.
While you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. Do it. Just do it. 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 Just do it. Do it. Just do it. Do it. Just do it.
Starting over. Stop giving up.